No, wait, they didn't work.
They just did. Hello, welcome to guys with my eyes on glow.
I'm Viper.
I'm taking a shit!
And I'm Pierce.
And you're
She's taking a shit. I'd like to welcome our new 10th member, taking a shit.
Welcome to the show, taking a shit, where we sell things that
Your
we
name's
you.
Kind of shitty, if you know what I mean.
Oh, God.
All the time.
Next thing you're gonna tell me is dog food.
No, I don't give a fuck.
Dude, my mouse is fucking fast.
Dude, I hope my mouse doesn't deactivate like the last time.
Yeah, that would be nice. Hold on, I'm gonna have to. Yeah, it's better, maybe.
Hold on,
wait,
I'm gonna
mouse is just super fast.
That light looks suspicious.
I burned it from up there.
Okay.
There was kerosene up there.
What the hell?
And I shot.
That fire makes sense. I approve.
Yeah, it just
totally.
It was cool.
So we're playing Questionable Ethics too.
Alpha test is what it's
if you know, Questionable Ethics, the history of Questionable Ethics.
We spent
this fucking
3.5 hours on the first campaign.
Yeah.
And it's 5 levels.
I swear to God. Wait.
Pierce, I
was sleep
deprived,
I think.
What?
Well, okay.
All the cool people on this side, all the lame people on that side.
Yeah, high five. Ooh.
Yeah.
Suck each other's dicks. Oh, fuck, I fell in.
Oh, okay. This is punches
I was shoved
you.
In.
Mmm, I wonder what this button does.
Dude, let's fucking press it. Look, it's Hal from A Space Odyssey.
I like how you're not making the jokes that you made earlier because you played already.
Yeah.
I'm like this.
Oh
like
shit!
Prepared.
Hello,
what?
Hunter,
whoa,
how are you?
Whoa! I forgot fucking Juckies exist.
Charger!
Yeah,
Oh no.
I don't know if you've noticed.
Oh dear.
Oh no, 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 no,
wait, why is it suspended?
Good.
What?
It's like fucking Juckies in space, except this time I'm Rippy.
It's already broken, that's great.
We just hover in midair. I think that's intended. For us to just hover
I really
in
hope
air.
Not.
Because we don't get saved
that's
in time.
Horrible.
That's a kind of cool thing, though.
I think, yeah.
It works.
But now we can see it coming.
Here, let me
stand
on your
seriously.
Head. Not possible in this game.
My sprays don't work.
Ragdolls occasionally jump up. Ooh.
Hey.
My sprays work. Fuck you.
I'm scared.
Oh!
Just that random
sorry,
zombie.
This
it's
place is under
zombies.
Construction. Please come back again. Oh, hello,
oh,
Spider.
I guess we'll have to. Come on, I forgot all these
what
fucking Left 4 Dead 2
yeah,
NPCs because
I
haven't played this.
I don't know if you've noticed, but we're playing the shitty Left 4 Dead. Behind us!
Oh. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, okay,
oh behind
go.
Us!
Time to
let's
go!
Run! Let's run fast!
Yeah, yeah. Get out of
Whoa.
Me. Get out of town.
Oh,
shit.
Trailer just explode. Wheelbarrow even.
God damn it.
Rosebud even.
Rosebud even.
I remember last time we read a ton of Who's Line references on a questionable. Well, okay, don't.
Oh, yeah, we did.
Viper. Make
I think we can break this. Maybe?
No.
We need to go on a Who's Line month.
Are we playing the button?
There's no deposit thing. There's no deposit thing for that area.
You know, that button.
This is gonna be a trip, I know it.
Boom!
Probably. Hold on, we need to go on a fucking Who's Line marathon at some point. Just watch like a shitload of it.
Oh,
oh come on, I want the Desert Eagle.
Oh wait, what am I? No, I don't want that. I don't want that.
I don't want that shit. Ugh. Ugh. Ugh.
Yeah.
So we need to do something with two. Grenade launcher. Hit the
yeah,
two
grenade,
grenade launcher.
Where we're hitting. Watch out, smoker.
Lord, hit the grenade
launcher. What the fuck?
Lord, shoot the
fucking
glass off.
What the? Oh, what the?
The two glass. This glass right here that I'm standing in front of.
Okay. I knew
that works.
That's what they call mine!
That works. Oh, okay. I'll just grab the double. I guess that makes sense. Why not?
You're
gonna shoot
this.
Oh, fuck, well, that.
Does anyone want the guitar?
I seriously hope this doesn't crash.
Glover, shoot the thing with the grenade launcher.
Well, I don't have one. What?
Oh, well.
Well, what isn't it?
Well,
yeah,
someone needs to carry one.
I'm gonna carry one because
I've
got
one. I've got one. I like them because I'm weird.
Because I'm weird and shit.
Guitar here. Whoever wants a guitar can get it.
Oh, I want a guitar.
Oh, I want a melee.
Guitar.
Melee and explosives are the best way to go.
Fucking
are you gonna join the light music club, Glord?
Guys,
I'll
we need to open this.
Shot.
We need to open this. There's an AK there.
Yui! We don't need it.
I need an AK. Okay, I'm gonna switch to the AK.
I'm gonna jump down here.
Where are you guys going?
I don't think I was supposed to do that.
Nah, who cares? We're here now. We're here now. There's a chainsaw down there. But what the fuck are we supposed to?
Well, they're supposed to put a kerosene thing in that thing, you know.
Okay.
Put the thing in that thing. No! Pierce, fuck!
What?
Viper, it's all
you weren't supposed to jump here, really.
Well, I'm very sorry.
Can we not just go there? What is this area for?
We can just go there, actually.
That's just for whatever. What else can we do?
I don't want to go there. Pierce, you go there.
We don't have it. Oh, there's a ladder right here. Okay, good.
Hold on, there's something that explodes. I got it.
Oh, Jesus.
Did you see the barrels? That was awesome.
I just heard it and I escaped. Ran the hell out of there.
Legit, well.
Haha.
I think the gore is cooler in Left 4 Dead 2.
Well, yeah, but that's...
Oh, it's really, but that's the only known factor of it.
I give a fuck about gameplay. I suck a dick.
I like the satisfaction of fucking gutting zombies.
Yeah.
Crowbar!
I'm sure they have, much for that for Left 4 Dead 1.
Oh, but I want a melee weapon.
Haha, Gordon Freach me.
I'm just like Gordon Freachman.
It is a charismatic Gordon Freeman.
Gordon Freachman.
Yeah.
Freeman.
Hey,
yeah, this is so pointless.
Like map. Oh, yeah.
Alright, because this
still
probably opens.
Open. Do you
open
guys hear
sesame.
That? Did you guys hear that sound that came from behind? Oh, God!
Oh, hello.
Oh, God!
I did hear them.
Oh, no!
Shit.
I got you, bro. Got him.
Fucking got him.
Fucking got him. This is gonna open anytime soon. That'd be great. Can't believe I'm playing Left 4 Dead 2 again. Ugh.
Like, your fingers have. Oh shit. God. Your eyes have been spoiled. As well as your fingers.
Grenade launcher. Hey, fuck you, Spitter. Eat a dick. Yeah, eat that.
Well, I guess
big,
it did.
Meaty. There's an X up there.
Oh, is he supposed to?
Got it.
Whoa! Well, that was. Man, these grenade
launchers.
It's like,
the moment I look at it, you look at it as well. It's weird.
You can do such a good job if you just have explosives.
Yep, that's more
story. That's the way the world works.
Moral of story.
Just have explosives.
Oh, green arrow!
I get fucking PTSD.
Hey, where's green?
Money! I want money!
Get the douche!
Man, look at that. Steam.
Viper, you're gonna love an AK.
AK!
Wait, oh, I didn't get it. Oh, I didn't realize
we need
the
gas
thing.
Can.
Yeah, we need to get one. I'm just gonna check back if we want to.
We gas cans should be here.
Don't waste gas
tank!
Cans on those.
Tank?
No.
No, just screen just shakes like shit.
When you open these doors, they fall off. Reloading. Like, I opened that door and it just fell off.
Oh shit. Boomer 2 and a jockey. Boomer. Good. Everything's dead. God damn, it's like there's zombies here.
That's
Nick.
What do we do with this fan?
Propane must be.
Yeah, throw the propane. Oh!
Wow.
That makes sense.
I don't even know what happened.
Well, I'm glad I have no health.
I don't have any health anymore.
Come on.
I think I know what to do.
5 minutes later.
Yeah, fly off the fan. That's what I would be thinking if it was kids.
Holy
or...
shit!
What?
Did you see that?
Did you fly?
Yes,
oh.
I did literally what you said.
Boomy
shot. Amazing.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
I thought
yeah,
it was like,
it should
damage.
Work. Yeah.
Walk,
look at that.
That's what we have to do.
Yeah, you can just, you don't even have to do that. You can just walk.
We have to.
Oh my god. Like that's amazing. It's incredibly dangerous, but.
Kerosene.
Even for Left 4 Dead standards, it's
that's
dangerous to do that.
Sweet. Someone shoot that.
Yes.
No,
wait, no, don't do it. It's gonna trigger the horde. Let's get this back first.
What back?
This bad boy.
Open the AK first.
Viper. Pierce, someone take this and jump over there. Because I'm not gonna make the jump.
Throw me.
Oh, wait, no.
Oh, yeah, throw me.
Okay,
Glord and I will still stay over here.
Yeah,
I'll just heal. Oh, no, no.
Get over here.
No. Counter damage. Immediately as
oh,
I'm trying
shit!
To heal right behind me.
I got you,
son
bro.
Of a son. Oh, God. Yeah, I hate you. How dare you? Why don't you do this?
Pierce! Oh, shit!
I got it.
Shit the biscuit!
Oh, there's a jockey. Hang on. Yeah, I'm annoyed.
Ah!
I wanted myself annoyed.
My mouse is disabled again!
Go
literally can't
it.
Do shit here.
We almost got it. I'll shoot you to the wall. Hey, almost.
Too legit to quit. Fuck bitches.
High five. You have long hands.
Fuck you, jockey.
My Molotov.
We don't have any help.
You hear that shit? You hear that shit? Motherfucking jockey of the distance.
Here, I'll provide.
Oh my god, Viper, there's ammo. Support. If we get the ammo, then we'll live.
I'm gonna provide them with support.
Fucking. Why the hell does. Pierce, you destroyed the gas can!
That wasn't me.
Pierce, what is wrong with you?
Oh shit. Get these gas
cans. Guys, stay over there. Stay over there and we'll throw them to you.
We got it.
Wait, what the fuck? I didn't do anything.
Totally won't,
I love my mouse. It's like, likes to disable at the best moment possible.
How does it disable?
What is that?
I have no idea. The sensor is so sensitive, my cat's fur triggers it, so it literally doesn't do shit because it.
Why is your cat constantly on your mouse?
Because my cat is a furry fuck and he's everywhere. Literally.
Ah, your cat's a furry.
Oh,
what the hell? Wait.
Yeah, that's weird.
Something made this turn red.
What the hell is
that? I think you need to, like, a shit ton of grenades.
No, it has to be red for me to be able to trigger, and it turned red when someone was back there. What are you doing?
I don't know. Thought it would work.
Okay, someone go over there.
What? Where?
I don't know, fucking. It turned
red. I think
red
you need to hit it
something.
Actually with the fan.
Oh, that could be.
Alright.
I see why.
Oh, Lunter. Oh. Thank
fuck
you.
That's one way to
come
do
on,
it.
Come on, now I've got a combo.
Don't worry, I got you, bro.
Yeah, you got me and hit me again.
What's up, bro? What's up, bro?
Now, Polly, jump on the fan and try to hit that thing.
Roger.
That's funny,
yeah.
It works.
Pierce, do it!
What?
Or someone.
Yes! Yes.
Awesome. Oh god.
Grab the gas cans! Someone grab the third one. Lord, grab the third gas can.
I can see myself dying very soon.
Got it. Got a can.
AK.
Oh wait, what's
there? Is there any health? Where are you guys? I'm really slow right now.
Pretty sure one of these gas guns is gonna be destroyed in the next 30 seconds.
I can't move. I'm really slow.
I also can't move. So we'll just be here together.
So what
yes!
do I do with this? Can I put this here?
Just jump, Pierce. You'll be fine.
No, I don't think this is worth it.
Guys, I feel so sad.
I can't hear anything.
We're not gonna die.
Hey.
It's
okay, pour gas can into those.
It's right here, Jack is there.
Oh god. Oh, that was stupid. But...
Go put the gas can into those two holes.
Yeah, none of these have meds. Come on, lower it.
Hold on, what?
Someone? Anyone.
Push gas can there.
Here.
Here, don't worry, I got it. Pierce died?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
I couldn't take on the hole myself.
Come on, please be meds.
Hello.
Oh, a fan, good.
Whoa, that's pretty cool, look at that.
Yeah, like when it kills, that's awesome.
I think that's a showing example that we can't pass.
We need to look for shit.
We need to take this truck.
If I had a gun right now, I could have shot it.
Look at this boomer. Boomer's gonna boom.
Need a grenade launcher.
Oh, again, yeah, of course.
Fuck.
Man. That grenade launcher is fucking useful.
Yeah.
Look at that, boomer's coming!
Fucking boomer. Get over here. Oh, jockey! great. Giving a little helping hand.
God damn it, this is gonna be a trial.
The horde's gonna come out now.
I'm really scared to go. I feel like it's cheating.
Yeah, cheating.
I really hope it's not gonna, like, slowly start doing it again.
On the side of the ship.
Holy shit. Oh shit, med pack.
Oh my god, I need that.
Defib! I have a defib.
I assume that it's not likely you're gonna go back and get me.
Go get him.
I don't think you're that far.
Pierce?
You go.
Okay,
get
I'll just go assist you in case something happens.
Yeah, thanks.
Please.
Yeah, I'm alone over here.
Hopefully,
but it'll be fine.
Yeah,
it's alright, polygraphs, bro.
We're doing a rescue mission.
Plus, I'm the best. So,
where did he die, by the way?
Next to the stairs, like up there.
Take out your defibs and you can see.
Oh, you're right there.
Clear!
I literally died there. That's fine.
Oh god!
Wait, hang on, I've lost.
I don't have
I like
apple
it
stock.
How all my weapons fell on the wooden boards
don't
next to me.
Don't give a fuck, come on,
like
I need
perfectly.
Help.
Got it.
I'm coming with the AK.
I got the M79 and the Molotov.
I'm coming so hard. Shut up.
The horde.
Whee! Oh. Yes, the game is full. I'm not gonna respond to you, but...
Oh yeah, Paul, you should stand here and hit that thing.
Things. No worries!
It works.
Fuck!
Oh!
I don't even want to risk jumping there!
Oh shit!
What?
Dude, you scared the shit out of me.
Ow, god. Who's just drops on that while it's moving? Like, I don't give a fuck.
My legs just cry.
Oh, by the way, safe room.
Oh god, yes!
Oh, axe!
Oh shit.
I got it.
Chuckies are so horrible because you can't dead stop them or anything.
Hey, can I ask you a question?
You have to aim way up.
Oh. Guys, hello.
Okay,
bye. yeah,
I'm
smoking.
Just looking right in the eyes of the spitter.
That was nothing. Yeah. So this had a significantly different tone from the other map.
Yeah, it's not horrible.
It's like Portal 2.
This isn't frustrating.
Only with guns.
So far.
It's like Portal 2 in the sense that you go into the facility, but it's like broken.
We might not go mad. Maybe.
Maybe. Like the giant space asshole that came out of nowhere in the first map.
Or the fucking car part where the cars are falling and you had to drop down and shit.
Oh,
that was so cool, but
that
it was
so
also
tense.
So fucking, yeah.
So tense the last 5 seconds.
Or the fucking how we hovered the whole last part.
Wait, wasn't that another map?
No.
We hovered the last part.
Okay. Oh, dog food.
Healthcare. Okay.
I
got a bad feeling about this.
Hey, do you like videos? Do you like video games? There's a button for that. It's right below this video, in fact. You can press it with your mouse. Also, favorite things. Goodbye.